With Business Process Manager, you can streamline and automate procedures in Jira, standardize onboarding and offboarding processes, vacation requests, and many others step-by-step to meet business goals. Now you can see the main grid with the built-in templates to make your onboarding process more convenient. To get started, you can use these ready-to-use templates or create your own. To understand how to make the add-ons work better, we suggest creating a new template for approving absence or vacation. Let's create a new template and test the Business Process Manager capabilities on the vacation request example. This is a template workspace where you can fill your process template with the necessary steps, forms, conditions, set due dates, blockers, etc. At the left bar, you can choose workflow elements such as step is equal to the Jira issue, approver, add this feature to get step supervision. Conditional step is the same Jira issue, but triggered from form logic by one then rule. Group is a parent entity to collect steps by the same value. Let's create tasks for the process. The first step is for a user who wants to request a vacation. From the form elements menu, you can drag and drop necessary elements to fill your step with the information. In our case, it will be text field and drop down. Then we start configuring each of these elements. Go to Settings and enter custom parameters. To make the form dynamic, use form logic. This feature works only with the dynamic form elements. The common process includes three types of absence at once. You need to create a when-then rule to automatically show or hide fields for certain users. In our case, the first rule is when choose your department is product dev, then show the following field. So when the user will choose a product department in the drop-down menu, the form automatically shows a drop-down to choose the kind of product dev. We can also configure the start of a new step, depending on the user's chosen option. Select Start a conditional step in the Then field. Now, when choosing a different type of absence, various steps will start, and tasks will be created for employees who should approve the request. Now that it is set, let's continue. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact our support team or book a call with our product manager to figure out how to use BPM in your case. We move on to the next step, approval. BPM has a separate button for this process. First, you need to select a step that requires approval. As we have three processes that need approvals, we will create a step for each. When you have chosen the approval step, select users who approve the task. Approval tasks will come to them in the order you have set in the settings. In our case, vacation, sick leave, or time off. To optimize the process precisely, you can create it using conditions. Then you can customize the process when choosing the approve/reject option and transiting the task through the workflow. The process is almost completed. All you need is to select the project where the task will be created and the assignee who should complete it. You can also add a due date and a blocker to your process. Read more about this in the documentation. Now you run the process. Click Save Changes and then click on the Start button. In this example, the process does not start automatically, but you can set up scheduling, and the task will be created on particular dates. To make the start of the process automated, for example once per month, you need to go to the grid with all the templates and set up the schedule after clicking the Save Changes button. Let's get back to our process and see how it looks like in Jira. The task for the chosen assignee has been created. Now we need to fill out the form. You can see how it adjusts depending on the answers and confirms the filled-in information thanks to the form logic. After that, the task comes to the approvers. If your Jira notifications are on, you'll receive an email with assigned task. When the task is run by all approvers, it will go into the done status, and the process is completed in our case. You can monitor the process run in the Process tab. Here you can see the progress, the due date, the assignee, and the name of the process. We have just set up a process template absence and vacation request. It will save your manager time to approve a vacation or a sick leave. Now you can customize other processes in your company to achieve maximum efficiency and focus on what really matters.